More propaganda.
I've spoken little of your mother, Lara, but I... In the brief time she spent with you, she loved you utterly. We were a very happy little trio, and when we lost her, I was a wreck. I still am. I hope one day I will find answers that will stop this pain. For me, it is too late, but for others, maybe not. Rambling now. Shouldn't have had that nightcap. Sweet dreams, dearest.
Was it all about her? Those questions about life you hoped to answer? Or was that just an excuse? Maybe I reminded you of her too much. God, Lara, you're talking to a ghost. About another ghost. Maybe you need a nightcap.
Hey, welcome back. Have you found any more gold? I've got gear for you. I don't think they're onto us yet, but try to be discreet, okay? taste.
I don't know if you're reading me, Lara, but I'm going to keep trying. Something's out here. I climbed a tree to get a better view of the valley below. I can see old buildings and some activity. Looks like they got choppers, and they're bringing in all kinds of equipment. It's gotta be Trinity. It's the only explanation. Looks like they beat us at the punch after all, huh? I've been watching for the past few hours, taking notes of their patrols. I think I can slip by them, if I time it right. You are always better than me at this. If you're out there, and you can hear me, please, be careful.
I should never have doubted you, Dad. I wasn't there when you needed me most. I'm sorry. I'll make them see that you were right all along. That you sought the truth, not fairy tales. I'll make it right, Dad. I promise.
Lara, it's time. Jonah's waiting.
Thank you.
Jonah must be up there somewhere.
Extraordinary. The divine source. It's in the center of the old city, buried beneath the ice.
Then it's time to move. I will notify the dig teams and prepare the transports.
Our men encountered the Deathless Ones in the Archive. This will not be easy, brother.
The Holy Path is not meant to be easy.
Are the men aware of what they will face?
No. But they are prepared to fight and to die for the cause. That's all we need from them.
Constantine, now that we're so close to the end...
We've only just begun.
I'm afraid Trinity is just using us. What if they don't intend to let you keep the source? We should prepare
for... No! We must have faith. I wasn't chosen by Trinity. Once the source is mine, it won't matter what they want. I will lead God's immortal army. And you... You shall live.
Constantine, the prisoner is awake and ready for questioning.